What is going on, everybody? King Recon here. It is time to continue the peak, man, on this wonderful day where we've been celebrating the release of the live-action adaptation. It is finally time for us to see it, man. It's finally time for us to get to our ship, to the restaurant in the sea. Let's go, man. Baratie greatness. The title is Eat at Baratie. Let's get right into it, y'all. 3, 2, 1, let's jam. 3, 4, 5. We were being chased by Garp at the end of last episode. No way. No! It's a young Luffy and Garp flashback. But first, lunch. I love,
Garp was rocking the Yakuza outfit there.
Come on, we just got the ship, man.
Nami and Usopp are already on the same page. The legendary tag team. This must be a different model. They're losing the cannonballs. Oh man. Yo, Garp's outfit is so clean, bro.
Look at it.
Tell him.
Oh my god, he took... No way. Bro, he's doing what he... Fusen!
Hey, you know what? Gum Gum Balloon looks great.
Gomu Gomu no! Fusen!
That truly is how devastating that something like that would be in a live action. The laugh. This is the Garp I know. Come on, Garp, throw another cannonball.
Usopp's like, yeah, that's my guy.
into some smoke. The misty waters.
Oh, that logo. I'm so ready for Bronte April. I have no idea. Like, ever since we first saw the set, I was like, I want to get there. I want to see it so bad.
First mate, Roronoa?
I love those two, man. Zoro's like, hey, he don't want to talk. We're finally here! Dude, it looks incredible. Even within the fog. Baratier! Dude! Oh man, yo. Wow. Just wow, man. Look at this place. It looks so good. And that's just the exterior. Look at, wow. New outfits?
Dude, it looks phenomenal.
Oh yeah, these are the outfits that we saw in the trailer. And some of them are rocking similar outfits to what they had in the manga. Yo, Usopp looks so cool.
Tell him again! Yo, tell him again, Usopp! That's the future king!
Man, that Nami outfit brings back so many memories.
She takes care of business. She takes care of business. Like, yo, take our word for it.
And Usopp and Luffy were like, yo, that was us that did that.
Look at how incredible it looks, man.
Baratier. Did Sora get stuck? Poor Zoro. Come on, man. I want to see the squad. I want to see them so bad.
Look at my dog! El Principe!
Yo, man! I want to see Boss Man. Is that him?
Sam!
That's definitely Zeph. I thought he was about to pull the Brooklyn accent for a sec. Like, hold on, 4K Saji? Full body, man.
Ooh. Oh! Swag G!
Look at that, bro. Whoop somebody and he's like, we good. Restaurant Le Crap, man. It's definitely Sanji. That's definitely Sanji. That's definitely Sanji, bro. You know they're the best, Nami. Come on. You know they're the best. Bogard? That's Garp. That's definitely Garp-like, as we know. That caught me so off guard, bro. Some respect on. Is that Creek? Don't try Mihawk, bro. Go to bed, Don Krieg. Look at that. Go to sleep. Just go to sleep. Dog. Dude. Mihawk is way too raw. Way too raw. Look at him, bro. So in the live action adaptation, they send Mihawk to go take care of the business. Dude, that scene was so sick, bro. He just goes over, swings, and the ship is cut in half, son. Yuck! That's Zeph. It's definitely Zeph. Yo, are we really gonna get the Luffy dishwashing scene? Please. We are in the live action. Oi, oi, oi. The little eggplant. Nighttime Baratier? I see where they're going with the Nami thing now, man. Already starting to see the change. Good old Hal Mappy. Anyone in living history. Ooh, that's just raw, dog. How many are they going to mention? Dishwashing Luffy! Let's go, man. Tell him again. the all blue, man. Is that Sanji's theme? Yo, this goes crazy, man. Man, the Gin outfit. This is Gin, bro. This is Gin. That is so cool. Hey, Usopp! I see Slug. Bro, Zoro just reads people so well. A tangerine grove. Zoro's like, hey, you're not telling me twice. You feel me? He had a friend. Zoro just wants an excuse, you know? He's like, who cares?
this man called Mihawk, bro.
That man is going ham. That's a Garp scene, man. Just popped up. Stop playing games.
Yo, that came out of nowhere, man. Zeph.
It's definitely Luffy.
The battery's low.
Can't do anything about it now. It's his dream.
That's my MC.
Poor Usopp.
Dog, I am ready. I am here. Oh, there's the shot of Luffy on the Going Merry from the trailers. One of my favorite shots.
Bro, Zoro versus Mihawk.
But Nami, man. Man, I'm here, dude. I'm here, bro. I'm here, man. Is my camera still on?
Let's go.
Wow.
Brock is built different, dude. Oh, it's time.
It's time.
I've rewatched this particular sequence in the anime like a trillion times, man. Goodness gracious.
meant something to me. That meant something to me, man.
Wow, man. So many things. I don't even know what to say, where to begin.
Dude. Mihawk gets called in by Garp. After going on defeating Green, comes and shows up out of nowhere. Incredible scene with Sanji and Luffy, then another great scene with Luffy and Zeff. They challenge the duel. Nami stays this time. Sees it all unfold as Zoro fights Mihawk. Was the way that it was done, bro. I mean, it was... Oh, it was so big. I already want to rewatch it, man. Yo, man. The Mihawk fight scenes against Krieg was really awesome, but this one meant, you know, like, this is something we've been looking forward to, especially after I saw the trailer. The final trailer. I was like, man, I really can't wait for this. And they nailed it. Of course, taking their creative liberties to get to that point. But the scene itself has so much impact. And to end that particular episode on that showcases the importance of that scene. Man. Zoro versus me. Man, it went so hard, bro. Man, I'm loving what they're building right now. Sanji greatness in that episode, like, man, Zoro versus Mihawk, and now in the live action as well, is still peak fiction, man. Yo, I'll be back with episode 6. It just continues to get better and better, man.